Hey guys, my name's Ron, and this is Austin. We're with Roberts Robinson up here in Excelsior Springs, Missouri, and I'm going to have Austin show you the tailgate on the back of this truck, how it all works on the GMC. Austin, if you can demonstrate that, show them what we got.
So there's a lot of different options. If you just want to drop the tailgate down, just push the bottom button. It'll fold down for you. And then if you push the top button here, this brings the top part down. So if you have lumber that's really long, longer than 8 feet, you want it to be able to stick out
the top
of the bed.
Let me ask you, how are we going to keep that from sliding on out? Is there a top component that might open on that?
Yeah, so that's going to be another option here, Ron. If you take this and drop this down, and then you have wood back here, you pull inside here, there's a button, and this lever comes up for you.
Nice.
So it keeps the compartments from coming out. But if you want to drop this all the way down, so you can step into the bed, you're going to push the bottom one, and you're going to push the top one. This folds down, then you're going to push this button here again, and this folds down, and then this way you can come and just hop right up. But there's also a lever here too, so if you want to be able to put a foot up and grab, you can and come in.
Now, Austin, I was told that we can get speakers put in the tailgate of this if somebody wanted that for recreational. How does that work?
Yes, there's also an option here for kicker speakers. And a Bluetooth system that comes here, so then you can hook it up to your cell phone and play music. It's actually a really neat system. There's also a compartment here on the bumper, so you can put your foot up here and get in. It's nice and wide if you have big work boots. It's got motion sensors. It's an SLT.
Austin, are you going to leave me up here? How about putting that tailgate down one more time?
Sorry, Ron.
You're going to leave me in the back of the truck. I've been doing that all the life.
There you go, buddy. Here.
Nice. I like that, Austin. Go ahead. Didn't mean to interrupt you.
No problem, Ron. This is an X31. Gives you the off-road package, upgraded suspension, nicer tires, and it also gives you a skid plate underneath the truck. We have nice running boards. This also has keyless entry. You push that locks and unlocks the doors. Then you can open this up. You've got a nice compartment space here in the seats. Be able to put stuff back here if you need to. On both sides, cup holders and the seats come up as well with a hidden compartment space there. All weather floor mats, and then if you look back here, you have rear air in the new trucks now. Rear vents and heated seats and plug-ins.
You did say that's on both sides, the storage compartment behind the seat?
Yes, there's one over here as well.
I like that feature. That's a nice feature. What about the front here? What do we got going on there?
This vehicle has two compartment spaces here, one here. One here also has USB plug-ins, has dual climate control, heated seats, leather, multifunction seats, has an automatic charger for your cell phone, cordless charger, navigation. It has the auto stop, so you can turn that on and off. It has a 120-volt plug-in in the tailgate. You can turn that on, and it has heated and cooled seats. If you want to come here into the front, it's got the 5.3-liter V8. It's got the nice new grille, all new body style. It's got motion sensors in the front. It also has a backup camera too, so you can see everything behind you whenever you're backing up to a tailgate. You don't have anybody behind you now spotting you to bring you back.
Austin, is this a grille on all the GMCs, or do we have two options or the one?
This is the new grille on the SLT, and then if you go to a Denali, you get a different grille. All right, that's it. Thank you.
Guys, have a good day.